All right, mic test. What is up, everybody? ADS Play 101 here. Welcome back to more Zelda Kings, Tears of the Kingdom. We just finished up in Zora Domain, and we're gonna leave. So, I'm gonna put on, let's equip right here. I think we didn't did everything we should have did. Now, the only thing left for me to do, well, not left for me to do, the thing that I wanna do is I want to go in search of the great fairies, because where the hell is my area? All right, the great fairies. We got to search for the great fairies, and then we're going to dive more into the actual story, because there's a couple unlocks that we got to get. And I kind of want to. We're still searching the region, but I want to take a detour real quick, and I want to search for these fairies, because that's the upgrades that we're supposed to get. And I think there's one right here. Trying to see if I can even map out where the one I'm looking for is. Is that? The Tanger Canyon West Cave. That's not where we're at. Where is? I guess we're gonna be hidden. Right here. One of the fairies is supposed to be like right here in this area. So we're gonna head right here and see if we can find her. So we're gonna put a mark right there. We'll head back to the closest shrine. Oh, first things first, let's head to the top real quick, because I want to access those other two Skyview towers. It's a couple things we gotta do. So the Skyview Towers is the first thing we gotta do. Then we're gonna go try to search for the fairies so we can get the upgrades to the armor. I think it's like four fairies we gotta unlock or find. And then there's some cheese that we can do for Hyrule Castle. I think we do it from the Lookout Tower. I mean, from a lookout landing. So. So I'm gonna grant you the power as Avatar. Okay. So first things first. There's two lookout towers back there. We want to access those. One hell of a trip. I think I made food. I think I made enough energy. Yeah, I made a lot of food. Made a lot of food. All right, let's I don't know if I'm gonna make it across there, but we definitely gonna save, just in case. We're gonna do a hard save. Head out. We've been in there for this. I need to max out my. Even if we go around, we'll still be able to make it. All a few things we're doing. You know what I'm mad at? This game didn't teach me that I could parry. And the whole time I've been looking for a damn dodge, there it is. I don't know how long I've been complaining about that dodge. The game doesn't even tell you you can do it. It dead ass doesn't tell you that you can do it. I'm assuming they just expect you to guess. I don't know. Oh great, we gotta worry about this shit. I want that frog suit, now that I think about it. Tower. Right, here we go. Oh, hello. There's a box over here. Sky view. Uplands around the sky view tower. It's gone. I don't want to start another quest. I'll just come back to it. I'm already busy with a lot. That one's active. You know, we should be able to fly right to the next one. Sure, appreciate the follow. Where's that one? The other one's right over there. I thought we'd have been able to skip this. Surface map updated. Sky map updated. Where's that? Where the hell is that other? That lookout tower? That's it. That's it. It's a lookout tower. It is. And it's something in the sky as we are on our way over there. It's a good thing I made those elixirs, those energy elixirs. I made a gang of them too. Can I drop this? I don't want to eat that dubious food. Dude, drop it right on top of that next one. That's a three-headed dragon? Well, it gotta be a boss monster. Ain't nothing just flying like that over Hyrule and we not fighting it. Seven Sky Archipelago. One more of those and I think we should be good. A bit high, but we made it. What a bother. Oh, don't tell me this thing ain't working. Huh? Oh, did you come to see the Skyview Tower? Sorry. That thing right here is a bit of a mess. A mess. Huh. Big chunks of old ruins fell from the sky and hit the Skyview Tower. Knocked the lid off the... It knocked the lid that covers the hole at the top. That means the hole at the top is open. And that's not all. After the impact, the door got stuck too. Let's see, maybe if I use the terminal inside, it will force the doors back open. But without a single way to get inside, we're kind of stuck. I could probably get in there if I... Man, if I would have known that, I would have just went through the top. Shit, we definitely finna try. Much further to go. I could just make some more. Literally, if I would have known that, I would have just flew through the top. I would have solved all these problems.
Oh. Ah.
Before you head into your next job, right? So we got that one. I'm gonna survey this. If I'm not mistaken, I think there was a stable. Yeah, that area that I'm headed to, that's gonna be where the first, well, the easiest ferry for me to get right now. A shrine up there. Guess it wouldn't hurt to access the shrine. Just got and I gotta get the other batteries, so then we can access that. Oh right, I got the damn stick. I don't have a sword. I'll drink that. I think I picked something else up that I didn't want. Thick sturdy stick. Equip that. Do I have anything? Claymore. Where my items at? Here we go. Let's do a big samurai sword. Big samurai sword. Range. Yeah, I need to do that. All right. Now we're going up. Oh, bird drumstick. Is anything around here? No? Looks pretty clear. Ooh, is this a chest? Oh, gotta be careful. Can I move this? I cannot. Alright, not important anyway. Just trying to access that, Ooh, what's this? Zonai charge. You know what? I'm not even gonna take the risk. Cause I got a feeling that you're trying to bullshit me. What I mean by that is, there's probably a loose rail somewhere that I gotta be careful. To launch something. We got Zonai charges. These we can hold, shit. Ooh. Oh. They're still pouring out. Alright, note to self, don't use the big ones no more. How many of these things I got? 17 fans, 17 big wheels, 19 hydrants, 16 batteries, I got one time bomb. Three flame emitters. You know what? Fuck it. Let's use the big ones again. Cooking pots. I did. The most thing they're giving me is like fans and hydrants. Need some cooking pots. Where is the cooking pots? There you go. Hydrant battery. Big wheel, no hydrant battery fan, damn. They ain't giving me no cooking pots, no well. Curious to know why the hell that's there. I'm assuming that's supposed to be just a launcher that's supposed to launch you somewhere. we can complete it. So this, water makes a way. Get the Kudalinar Shrine. I think we gotta take this with us. Yeah, I think we gotta take it with us. I thought I was gonna have enough room to like climb. Oops. Okay, we ain't gonna do that again. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Oh, I see what we gotta do. Hold up. This easy, we gotta stack them. Give you at this game left room for innovation. This game really left room for innovation. Thank you. Innovation. Something down here. Death. That's what's down there. Matter of fact, I don't even need to do that. We can just bring that structure in here. We'll take our time building this for nothing. Build a new one, we can build this one. So we did that. Now, South Skyline Archipelago. I wonder if this thing is going to shoot me off. You know what? Let's find out. First, let's find out where the hell we need to go. We're at Hyrule Castle right now. We need to make it to actually we can dive off the Anissa Shrine. Yeah, we could dive off of that and just go to where we need to go. I think that's where the first that's where that first fairy is over there. That's a shrine. Okay, so we're here. So now, we're up. Take a little bit to the left. Our destination is this way. In that way. Yep, it's straight across. Alright, so we're good now. Huh? That's not Lookout Landing, is it? I don't think it is. It's not Lookout Landing. Just keep going straight. I think it's two towers. Right there. Just trying to make it to that Skyview Tower. Some more these energizing potions. Boss battle over here or something? Oh, there was a boss over here. Well, it ain't my business. Should be able to skip this part. So now from here, we can go to our destination, which I can kind of see. So if we're going to land, we need to land about right there. Wait, is that where it was? No, it was a little bit. Right. Right here in this area? It's over here. I think this might be it. I don't know what the hell I did over here. Delete that stamp. What the hell is that? That's a boss in there. I'm gonna leave him alone right now. I think that's the little house right there might be it. I think that's it. Who's this?
Yeah,
I made myself quite the tower, eh? Just look at that.
Oh.
And I put the bell right at the top. Why you ask? Because I thought up a great new game, Test of Strength. Wanna give it a go? Yeah, oh. I guess. Your goal is to make the bell at the top. Throw something at it with as much force as you can. Do that and the bell will answer.
Mm-hmm.
You're welcome to all the stuff here. Okay.
Oh.
Parts ain't cheap, so I gotta charge her a fee. Okay. Ain't gonna let you do that. Yes, we're gonna make a slingshot of sorts. It might work. Alright, to make a little platform just in case. I didn't even need those anyway. Right. Let's see. I know one of these ought to be able to hit it.
Huck.
I think that might be it. Banjo and Nudie Nuts and Bolts vibe. It's literally like, I mean, the goal is for me to hit that bell. So I'm trying to, I mean, hey, this game gives you room to be innovative. So I'm trying to, like, I'm literally lining this up like I'm taking a shot of my life. That's it. Okay. Let's go. Ding. Got it.
Ah.
It must have been at least 54 on that mega ding scale. Yeah, okay, but you can do better. The trick is to throw something really, real heavy and real fast. Now show me what you got. Want to try to test the strength again? Yeah. You know what? Let's try it. You know what? Let's do it. Because if I got to do it real fast, then let's put the launcher like directly underneath it and see if we can get it like that. He said we can do whatever we want, so let's put that to the test. Something real heavy, huh? How heavy can he get? So we want to angle this right. Go. Balance this rock on there. Let's see if we can balance the rock. No, it's not good. We gotta balance the rock on there. Yikes. Something to hold it in place. I got it. There we go. This is what I should have did at first. Right there. Ideas right, we gotta get this. Gotta be much faster though. Man. This is definitely the right idea. A rocket. Hit it, but I feel like I can launch that rock if I attach some rockets to it. We done. We gotta get to where we need to get to.